the three parts, you have the three parts of the external ear, right? So this is of the ear, so you have the external ear, and then you have the middle ear cavity yahan pe, and ye internal ear, right? So this is the external ear, the pinna, and then the external acoustic meatus, right? So the various parts of the pinna that you can see here are, this is the helix, okay? And the crust of the helix, ye sara, this is the helix. Niche lobule ho jayega, okay? This is the non-cartilaginous part. And then this is the anti-helix, right? The anti-helix, and then the two crura of the anti-helix. In dono ke beech mein, you have the triangular crust. Acha. So ye jo hai, this is the concha, okay? They haven't made the trachea, so it should be here somewhere. And then this is the anti-trachea. Okay? So the concha is leading into the external acoustic meatus. Okay? The external acoustic meatus, the outer one third is cartilaginous and the medial two thirds is bony. Okay? Ye wala iska bony part. So leading on to the tympanic membrane here. Ab tympanic membrane is tarah karke present. Now you can see it's present at an angle. Bilkul vertically straight. So it is present at an angle of about 55 degrees and it is directed laterally, of course, but also downwards and forwards. So is tarah ye present. Okay, and it's present within a sulcus, the tympanic sulcus. Wo bhi yahan hai, dekho, isme bana. Okay, is tarah karke ye present hai yahan. So if you remove this, you can see the ossicles attached to the tympanic membrane. The ossicles kaun kaun se hai? This is the handle of the malleus, jo ke medial surface of the tympanic membrane pe laga hua. Okay? And then this is the head of the malleus. The head of the malleus is articulating with the body of the incus. Ye incus banega. Theek hai, nazar aa raha hai? This is the incus. Ye malleus ka head hai, ye incus ka ki body hai. And they're forming the incudo-malleolar joint. This is the long process of the incus, jo stapes ke saath incudo-stapedial joint bana raha hai. Head of the stapes ke saath yahan. Theek hai? Now the stapes is going to have, the foot plate of the stapes is going to be कहाँ पे लग रही होगी जाके, ऑन टू द वेस्टिब्यूल ऑफ द इंटरनल ईयर. ठीक है, अब ये इंटरनल ईयर. ठीक है, बट बिफोर मूव ऑन टू दैट, फ्यू अदर थिंग्स दैट यू कैन सी हियर. दिस इज द मिडिल ईयर कैविटी, एयर फिल्ड मिडिल ईयर कैविटी है. ये थोड़ी सी मीडियल वॉल पे प्रोमोंट्री भी बनाई हुई है. ठीक है, एंड देन एंटीरियर टू दैट यू कैन सी ये दो कनाल्स हैं. दिस इज द कनाल फॉर विच मसल, प्लीज यू हैव टू नो, द टेंसर टेम्पनी. Okay, so this is the canal for the tensor tympani, and then this is going to be which tube?
Eustachian.
Right? So the pharyngotympanic tube, which is going into the nasopharynx. वो ये हो जाएगा. And then नीचे floor of the middle ear है, तो ये internal jugular vein हो जाएगी. And this is going to be anteriorly the internal carotid artery, जो उसके आगे से जाएगा. ठीक है? So this is the inner ear or the internal ear. अब इसमें आपको इसके क्या parts नजर आ रहे हैं? You can see. ये दिस इज द कॉक्लिया, ये एंटीरियरली डायरेक्टेड होता है. ठीक है, एंड देन लीड्स इनटू द वेस्टिब्यूल, ये मिडिल वाला, एंड देन दिस इज द सेमी सर्कुलर, द थ्री सेमी सर्कुलर कनाल्स हैं. ठीक है, सो दीज वुड बी द थ्री सेमी सर्कुलर कनाल्स. अब कॉक्लिया जो है वो इधर आ रहा है. ठीक है, कनेक्टेड विद द वेस्टिब्यूल, और यहाँ से ये वेस्टिब्यूलर कॉक्लिया नर्व जा रहा है. ठीक है, यू कैन सी द थ्री सेमी सर्कुलर कनाल्स. दिस इज द एंटीरियर एंड दिस इज द पोस्टीरियर सेमी सर्कुलर कनाल. दे बोथ इन द वर्टिकल प्लेन, but they are perpendicular to each other. Okay, and together ek end dono ka jo hai milke ye crust the meon hai. Theek hai, aur inki ek single opening hoti hai jaan. The other end is dilated to form the ampulla. Theek hai, and this is the horizontally placed lateral semicircular canal, right? And this has two separate opening jo ke ja ke usme open ho rahi hai. Theek hai, aur iska bhi ye dilated part hai, which is the ampulla.